this being the 53rd birthday of Elvis, we wanted to play some Elvis music, but we didn't want to play a lot of his old hits that you've heard a thousand times. We wanted this to be something kind of neat, because we poke a lot of fun at Elvis, and we wanted the music that we play by him to reflect the humor that we had for him and that Elvis had throughout his entire life.
Elvis is a pretty funny man, seriously. So we came up with this song. It's off one of his albums. This is in his Las Vegas recording days.
This is at the point where when Colonel Parker, who was Elvis's manager, whenever he realized that Elvis was going to sell out, he would very simply schedule another show. And there were simply days when Elvis would do three or four shows in a row,
right,
you know, and not really stop. So this particular
So he had to take a lot of vitamins.
And did. But this particular song may reflect an Elvis that had simply done too many shows, was feeling kind of giddy, and just very simply cracked up.
Well, the name of the song is
Are You Lonesome Tonight?
Are You Lonesome Tonight? He's trying to record this in a recording studio, and this is what happened.
No, actually, this is a live performance in Vegas.
This is a live performance in Vegas, and this is what happened.
Yeah, here it is.
Are you lonesome tonight? Do you miss me tonight? Are you sorry we drifted apart? Does your memory stray to a bright summer day when I kissed you and called you sweetheart? Do the chairs in your parlor seem empty and bare? Do you gaze at your bald head and wish you had hair? Is your heart filled with pain? Shall I come back? Tell me, dear, are you lonesome?
Oh, Lord, Lord.
I wonder.
You know, someone said the world's a stage and each must play a part. Cause the doctor. Oh. Sing it, baby. Shall I come back again? Tell me, dear, are you lonesome?
That's it, man. 14 years right down the drain, boy, I'll tell you.
Yeah. Okay.
14 years just shot right there, man.
Elvis being pretty much un-king-like on that one.
That's kind of neat to hear, though.
It is. If you've never heard it, it is a lot of fun to hear.
Nurse Susan just ran in here just as the song was ending and saying that people were calling on the phone that actually were there when they were recording this. Are they there now on the phone?
11-2-1. Let's see what we got here.
Hello, KLOS.
Hello.
What's your name?
Laura.
You were there when he was recording this?
No, I wasn't there. This is an old story about that song. Is there was a guy in the front row who was wearing a toupee. And every time Elvis would start saying, "Are you lonesome tonight?" he'd take off his toupee and raise his eyebrows up. You know, and then he'd... Then Elvis would start cracking up, and he'd put it back and act real somber, and then he kept taking his toupee off. That's why he started laughing in that song. That's why they kept it.
It's a kind of a behind-the-scenes story from you.
I don't know if we should believe this or not.
It's true. I'm telling you it's true.
Well, we appreciate the information.
Well, you're quite welcome.
Thank you.
I get one of those...
No.
Yeah. Hang on.
All right, somebody else says they know something. You know something about this song we just played by Elvis?
Yeah, it's just the same thing that she said. I heard on the radio that the guy in the front row was lifting up his toupee every time and raising his eyebrows.
Well, see, Priscilla used to do that, and that's what cracked him up.
Oh.
Her big bouffant thing.
Okay, then. Well, that'll pretty much do it. Thanks for calling.
Thank you.
All right,
Bye-bye.
All right, well, there it is, our reverent or irreverent approach to the King's 53rd birthday.
And let us just say, Happy birthday, Elvis.
There you go then, buddy. Kind of syrupy, I'll be honest with you.
Well, he's the king.
There it is.